All right, YouTube users, Nappy just went bye-bye. You got Bad Girl and CK, and they're still going rocking on. And, well, I'm so glad I never met guys like this anyway. But, hey, to all my video tubers and YouTubers and my skip shooters across the land, everybody knows my forte and get down. This is what happens when you put plus 30 in every borough in New York City for about 6 months straight. Live it and learn it. And more so when you're the guy who makes all the radio sound like Richie Claire. He's talking about the Utica Avenue fights. Go to the Donnie Brasco channel and you'll see it. Just because I was standing in front of a Brooklyn McDonald's at the right time and I got a video that made 3,000 hits in 30 days, you're a little bent. I'm going to sleep, guys. Y'all have a good night, all my friends. Non-family, thank God, none of my family out here. Us, there'd be some big radios out here. Richie Radio, back
on. Oh, sure. What happened, Squeaky? They got you there, Squeaky.
He's still bragging about that fucking 3,000 hit video. Of course you're going to get that hit, because it was on the street. It was on the street, and the kids wanted to see who won the fight. Because I know you was out there promoting the shit. After that shit happened, I know you went back there promoting your shit like you gonna be a fucking YouTube star. Because you're a fucking crackhead, low-life piece of shit. I don't got time for shit like that, man. Recording kids fighting. My YouTube channel don't fucking consist on that shit. The only reason why I did what I did is because you're a rat piece of shit and I flipped it on your ass. That's what I did. From day one, when you said that faggot shit.
If anyone looks at CK's YouTube channel and opens it up the right way and see when it started and when it came alive, if you notice, he had maybe 3, 4, 5 videos in like 2 years, you know? And then all of a sudden, about, I don't know, 3 months after Richie erects his antenna, he starts his video channel with all his little personal messages, his comments, and the labeling of his so-called videos, biting off songs that I would rattle off in lines of in my shit. Kade, you better take it day by day, Doug Plucker. That's your jailhouse mentality. I'm Claire. Oh, killer up.